Revamped Wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe. Revamped Wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Herself back into the match now.
She's feeling the hurt here. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Impressive. still holding on.
There's more to come.
Oh!
look at these women in action.
Here is your winner, Chris.
Revamped Wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe. Revamped Wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 201 pounds, Isaiah Scott. His opponent, accompanied by MVP from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin.
Shelton's an athlete with ridiculous ability and extremely resourceful. Bottom line, Shelton Benjamin knows how to win. Superstar a bit too intense, and as we can already see from the look in his eyes, there's a reason. In this business, intensity is success. Focus and drive really propel him to success. But he'll be in for a long night at the office facing Shelton Benjamin. Over the years, we've seen Shelton beat him. Shelton's outfits may have changed. The hair might be gone, but the skills are just as sharp as they've ever been.
Yeah, Shelton may not be as fast as he used to be, but he can still grapple with the best of them.
Shelton gets it. here, looking for the deathlock. There it is. Just pinning the arm down.
Wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe. Revamped Wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Yeah, now we're talking.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 233 pounds.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here.
Looks like we've got some company, and he's not...
No!
What a malicious attack.
This is about getting the edge, not making friends, Saxton. The ref motioning to get in the ring now. Yeah, I think the referee's at the end of their rope.
You can only push a referee so far, Corey.
And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Spybuster!
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
The Almighty has certainly earned his moniker. At no point can you sleep on Lashley's power. Suffering an attack from him is like being mauled. Corey, what can we expect from Lashley?
I expect the Almighty to drive his opponent through the mat with absolute power and enjoy it immensely. There's no reason why Lashley should alter his approach tonight.
Spinebuster!
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
Launched into a German suplex. Great counter.
Force the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
Superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance! Power slam!
Plenty of ways to get creative. Up on the entrance area.
Also, plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
This match ends in a no contest.
Not the way anyone predicted this to end.
That's what happens when you don't listen to the ref.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Thank you.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the Alliance Wrestling World Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 355 pounds and their opponents at a combined weight of 350 pounds. They are the Alliance Wrestling World Tag Team Champions.
Three, four,
control.
Thank you. attack from behind.
Reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.